Hey, music enthusiasts. Today, I'm going to guide you through the process of connecting your TC Helicon VoiceLive Play to your Windows 11 machine for smooth USB recording. This versatile unit, released back in 2013, can still be a powerhouse in your setup. Now, let's get started. First things first. Connect the power cord to turn on the VoiceLive Play. Then, grab a USB cable, connect it to the VoiceLive Play, and plug the other end into any available USB port on your computer. For a quick mic check, you can plug a microphone into the XLR mic jack to ensure everything is working. Now, head over to the TC Helicon website and download the Voice Support 2 PC drivers. During installation, you might see this prompt. No worries. Click on More Info and select Run Anyway to proceed. Once the drivers are installed, run Voice Support 2. The program will detect the Voice Live Play and install the necessary drivers. Feel free to close Voice Support 2 at this point. Now, right-click on the sound icon in the system tray and select Sound Settings. In the new window, you'll notice that the Voice Live Play isn't showing up as an input or output device. Scroll down to the Advanced section, click All Sound Devices, and voila! The Voice Live Play is now an option for both input and output. For simplicity, I'll leave it disabled as an output device. But, to enable it as an input device, under the General section, click Allow. Now, go back one screen and choose the Voice Live Play as the default device for recording, and you're all set. That's it! Now open your preferred audio application and confirm that it's using the Voice Live Play. You're ready to unleash your creativity with the power of your TC Helicon and Windows. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to hit the like button if you found this tutorial helpful. Happy recording!